on. She said something about the warden. I don't know what she's talking about with that, but I think so long as it's going to delay his plans, because, you know, things are going down right now, and we can't really...
Oh, yeah, everything's going down, bro. She's can't like, really, out here a bit crazy.
Yeah, we can't really figure out what it is just yet. I mean, we're stuck in here, but if we delay his plans, we need to delay him as long as possible. So we need to get Hank, we need to get Seamus, we need to get everybody, and we just need to do the best we can to just delay these guys, because if we delay his plan, the better, man.
Yeah, I get it, man. I got you.
Oh, yo!
Who's that?
Is that Jack?
Jack! Yo, Jack!
Hey,
what's
Jack?
Going on, bro?
Yeah,
yo,
hey, Jack!
Hey,
woke us up in the middle of the night. Moose, what are you doing? What are you doing?
No, oh, Jack, man. Just got
you're the man, Jack. You're the man, man. Oh, man, Jack is so big. But yes, we're awake. Kayla woke us up. I don't know if you heard all that was going on with the alarms, but we woke up and Kayla was just chilling here in the window, like, staring in the window.
Yo, she was screaming, man.
That's why we are here. Kayla broke into the warden's office and literally destroyed it.
Wait, whoa, what?
Yeah, go Kayla.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. She destroyed the warden's office.
She probably found all the dolls and the guns.
Oh, man. Imagine what it looks like now. Just dolls everywhere and just broken stuff.
Yo, boy came and like, no! Molly!
Miss Money! Where are you? Wait, I wonder if he knows yet. Because, I mean, we... Wait, it's not funny, guys. The warden is dangerous. You would think it was you two.
Wait, no, it wasn't us. Wait, what?
That's crazy. Like, that would never be us, bro.
We would never do that.
Yeah, we've been in our cell the whole night. Like, you guys know that. We didn't do anything. No.
Kayla
no,
is cool. Just... Yo, man, she's just... Bro, psycho, man.
What if she gets us... What if she gets us framed for this, dude?
Nah, it's okay. I'll just call her up.
That won't matter to him. He's going to come after you both soon. Wait, what are you talking about? Come after us.
Dude, so, like... What are they gonna do? What are they going to do?
Seriously. Wait, I don't know, man. Like, what can they do? Wait, they could probably do anything they want, bro. The warden's crazy. What if he throws us in the hole?
Oh, hey, listen. I have a special ability. Oh, and basically, if I go into a hole, I can become a dragon and fly out.
No, you just think you can. We talked about this. This is the moose milk. Because remember,
everything I can imagine, I can do it.
Yeah, watch this, ready?
What?
I'm gonna turn to a fart. Okay, but guys, what are we gonna do, huh? What are they gonna be able to do to us, huh? I don't really understand. What are they gonna do if they think that it's us? We will look out for our friend. We will look out for our friends. Jack is going to guard you both. Wait, boy, Jack, you're gonna guard
us? Yeah, Jack, you're the man, bro.
Oh, you're so cool, Jack, man. Oh, he just beep slaps you. Alright, that sounds pretty cool. But I mean, wait, won't the warden be, like, suspicious? So, I will stand guard outside your cell and go everywhere with you.
Jack is so cool.
You're the man, bro. You're not the man.
Let's call him
Weatherman Jack.
Wait, Weatherman? Why Weatherman?
I don't know. Maybe he's gonna be like a Weatherman, like when he's not. First,
I just call him.
You never know, man.
I just want to call him Beastman Jack. He's just a beast. You are so cool, Jack. But yeah, so won't the warden be kind of like a little bit suspicious if Jack is following us around everywhere and guarding us? You know, won't that make us look a little bit more?
Yeah. We look really creepy too.
Warden is actually terrified of me. Not really too sure why, really. Well, I do. It's because you're huge, man. And you're a beast. You're a
dude,
big boy.
You could probably, like, just knock him out with, like, one punch. Like,
one punch!
My favorite. Anyway.
Just leave right now.
No.
Come on,
no. This fine. Is my cell. Wait, are we actually arguing about wanting to stay in a cell now? What's going on?
No, this is bad.
The prison
bad,
life,
man.
Dude. The prison life.
It's getting to us, bro. It's getting to us.
Alright, cool. That sounds good for the rest of Jack. So, as long as you're cool with doing that, you know, guarding us and stuff.
Yeah, of course he's doing that. He's a boosie.
Bro, we can roll up to people and just be like, you know, hey, give us your money. And then Jack can be like, stand up behind us. Like, yeah, do it.
The cue.
Yeah.
It's all your money.
I mean, no, we don't really do that. But I mean, okay, well, that sounds good to me. That sounds really good to me. Okay, Jack, we agree with this. Wait, there are no guarantees anymore. We hope this fear of Jack will protect you both. Well, me too, man.
Yeah.
Same here, dude.
So the warden's afraid of you, but I don't know if, like, Dobie clones would be. So that's... we gotta look out for that.
Seamus, I got a question. So did you, like, find out where Beth and Gary are kind of being held right now?
Oh, yes, please. That's a really good question.
We still have no clues, so we're trying to find out, you know?
I'm so stressed out about Beth. Anywhere, any clues at all? No, we looked all over. Wherever the warden has hid them is nowhere we know of. Wait, what? Are you serious?
Man.
So you're saying you've searched this entire prison and you haven't found anything? The entire prison.
Not a single trace.
Moose, that's not good, man. That's if they're not at the prison.
Jay, listen, man. What if? Okay, calm down, Jay. Breathe in. Step on the moose boat. Step on the moose boat, man.
Okay, sit.
Dude, come on, we need to find Beth. I want to
stab the warden.
That's what I'm gonna... Shake, 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 shake. Listen, man, we don't shank people.
Yes, okay, maybe we do shank people. We do. We really do.
But, oh, God, okay, so I need... Oh, man, I want to direct all of my anger towards the warden, dude. Yeah. And Thumper. Screw Thumper, man. He's such a... I hate Thumper.
Oh, you got betrayed by the warden, bro. What a sucker.
I know. Yeah, he did. Sucked in, man. But, yeah, okay, that kind of sucks. That's...